This dream boat is Vince, A4503649, a 45-pound, 7-month-old, male red Vizsla. Boy, did I pronounce that correctly?
Vizsla.
Comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from El Monte on October 24th. And we love Vince. Vince is going to be a puppy dog forever. And he is everything you love about puppy dogs and so much more. That tongue is hanging like a necktie, I should say, from that jumbo-sized smile. I love those laugh lines. So here's the lowdown with Vince. He needs a little bit of leash training, but he does understand the concept. So he's going to give you something to work with. Gets along well with other dogs. He's affectionate, playful, cuddly, kissy. He's really just a happy guy with a lot of love in his heart. Handsome, well-behaved, well-socialized, and I'm going to say for a puppy, he sure doesn't have that obnoxious puppy energy. He's very cooperative and manageable and just really fun and easy to be around. Is there anything else you want to tell us about your time with Vince?
He's just the quintessential perfect puppy.
He's got
no issues. He is a puppy and he's a Vizsla, and Vizslas do, you know, they can run, they need good exercise. But if you're up for having, you know, a puppy and for putting in the training and stuff like that, this guy is bomb-proof. He's going to be great with kids, great in family. He's just the perfect puppy.
Yeah, without a doubt. Happy and healthy, ready to go. This is not a dog, this is not a pet, this is a family member, a best friend, a pal. If you can see yourself driving into the sunset with Vince, come on down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and meet him. He's worth every penny. A4503649. We absolutely love this guy. This is Vince, available from your good friends at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Thank you, buddy.